Welcome back to my channel. So today I'm going to be thrift flipping a pair of pants. So they're just a pair of basic Levi's and they're a bit too big, so I'm just going to be transforming them. So this is what the pants look like when I have them on. They're like mom jeans, I guess. They're like high-waisted. They're kind of long, like right here. So I'm just going to cut that off, and then I'm going to make them tighter, and I'm going to paint on them. So, okay, so I'm going to measure off like an inch.
Dans mon esprit tout divin, je me perds dans tes yeux, je me noie dans la vague de ton regard amoureux. Je ne veux que ton âme divagant sur ma peau, une fleur. Souffle lancinant de nos corps dans le sombre animé lentement.
Using fabric scissors, I cut out two slits in the waistband, and then I grab an elastic, which will be a little bit smaller than my waist so it will stretch, and I'll sew it onto one side, and then I'll pull it through the slit we cut earlier to form an elastic waistband. Using the same color as your jeans, grab a thread, and that's what you're gonna sew the elastic with, just so it blends in. Use a pin to pull the elastic through the pants. If there's a logo from the pants in the way, just cut it off and then you can continue pulling the elastic through. Dans l'avalanche de mon cœur égaré, qui es-tu, où es-tu, par les pleurs. Yeah, so I lastly just sewed the elastic on and then that's it. And that's gonna help if your pants are too big, and it's actually really helpful. Like, I've done it with quite a few of my pants. So if your pants are too big on the waist, just use this little trick. Thanks for watching!